the Jetsons have arrived to Narromine in a way. That's for those older ones in the crowd that don't remember. The Jetsons is a cartoon about flying cars. We know that we've been working with the council here at Narromine in developing the aerodrome precinct, and we've seen that work as we stand here today out the front. An investment by the New South Wales government of $750,000 to help that precinct get out of the ground, and we always said if you build it they will come. Today we're here with, as I said, AMSL Aero as one of the first tenants of that site. What is an exciting announcement, a financial contribution again to the council to work with AMSL of $950,000 to see for the very first time a precinct, a tenant, someone in the space of where we're looking at flying cars. And that's the easiest way to say it. Now, if you think about the exciting opportunities off the back of this sort of technology, not just for travel, breaking down the tyranny of distance, especially in regional and rural New South Wales, but other areas like the Royal Flying Doctor Service or RFS or Defence, this is the sort of technology that we're seeing. And we've always seen in the past, when we drive new industries in a region, the spin-off is of course those other industries around it. This is advanced manufacturing at its best. This is at the peak of advanced manufacturing, and today here in Narromine it's a state first. It's an exciting period, and why? We know it's a great place to live, it's a great place to be in the Central West, but of course the open airspace on this precinct gives us the opportunity to really develop this technology going forward.
And how good is it? We've got the old and the new. We've got the Wright Flyer in the background, and we've got this fantastic new development, which is Vertical Takeoff. Basically, cars that will pick us up and take us around, and this is the future of aviation. The Narromine Aviation Business Park is a big part of this as far as the solution goes, and thanks to Council, Craig and his entire team who've worked extremely closely with the department through the Deputy Premier's office, and with me as a local member to bring this to fruition. And this is a starting point. We talk about the jobs that are coming here. From AMSL Aero's point of view, it's probably 5 or 10 to start with. But as things ramp up, this is a really crucial leap forward into the future that can see job growth expand very quickly and meaningfully. Great jobs for our regions, which is what we're looking forward to. So the future of Narromine and the business park here, the aviation business park, that it's not too long before we'll see a big shed there and vertical takeoff vehicles like the one here today that can actually carry people with a pilot to start with, but in the not too distant future, in our lifetime, probably autonomously picking people up from their homes. Imagine going from Narromine to Orange for the day, or Narromine to Sydney, or Sydney to Melbourne. It's all possible, and it's going to be driven from a regional area. And what better place to do it? Clear skies, perfect flat land, great for testing, great for supplying regional jobs, and it's a really good one to also encourage other private investors. So thanks to AMSL Aero for their jump forward to say we can do this, we want to be in regional New South Wales, and we see a future there. Thank you very much.
We're always talking about creating jobs. Yes, we've made a recent announcement, 400 public sector jobs out of my Department of Regional New South Wales going into regional New South Wales, 100 of them to Dubbo. Exciting, but what we want to see is private sector jobs follow. Not just any job, but great jobs, jobs of the future. Yes, farming, agriculture, primary industries, tourism, mining will always be part of our landscape. But if we want to future-proof the regions, if we want to keep our children at home, well, we've got to make sure that not only we create jobs, but great jobs of the future. And that's what I see today in this partnership, in this investment, an opportunity really to create the jobs of the future. Off the back of COVID, off the back of drought, we've seen the impact on the economy. We need to build diversity in the regions. And this is what this is about, attracting new industries for the future, keeping our kids home, and being part of the growth of regional New South Wales.